Now with our cover removed, as we completed in the previous step, we now have access to the controller and pump. To ensure both of these are powered, we need to ensure the pump is plugged into the underside of the controller and the controller power lead is plugged into a working external GPIO. Check that the GPIO is switched to the on position, and now we know both the controller and the pump are receiving power.